The E-Team performance continues. Right there, we're seeing a facet of skydiving called canopy relative work. We are seeing what's called a two-stack. And those two jumpers are Mark Hogue, a retired Marine after 26 years of service, a gunnery sergeant from Phoenix, Arizona. He served 5 combat tours in Afghanistan and Iraq. He's a former Army Golden Gun Parachute Team member and also a Leapfrog, Navy Leapfrog member. In a downplane now, with smoke between them, Mark Hogue with 14,500 jumps and 6-time world champion with 12 world records. Chris Day with 15,000 jumps. Look at this coming down at 90 miles an hour. Let's watch as they work their way in toward